is going on, Luke here, and as of late, I haven't been playing a hell of a lot of Rugby League Live 4, but it is Christmas time, and I thought I'd jump back into Rugby League Live 4, and I'd try and get a win, because quite frankly, I haven't been able to get a win in quite a little bit of time. Mainly when I play Rugby League Live 4, and even when you're seeing the videos, they're from my live streams. I'm sort of stuffing around, I'm talking to the chat, so I don't think it's a great indication of how I play in Rugby League Live 4. It's sort of a more relaxed version of myself, whereas what I'm actually just recording, like right now, we can go balls to the wall and see if we can get a win. Now, we're just about ready to jump into Rugby League Live 4, and hopefully secure this victory, but before we do so, I need to mention the sponsor of this video, Manscaped.
Ho ho ho, gentlemen. The holidays have come early this year as Manscaped have a gift that keeps on trimming. Santa's beard isn't so appealing when it's coming out of your trousers, and that's why Manscaped, the leaders in below-the-waist grooming, have you covered this holiday season. It's time to kill two birds with one stone. Get a gift for yourself and your significant other. You get what I mean, right? Like, surely, like, the, you know, down there, that's a gift for us. Cleans it all up. And then, you know, the gift for them because they don't have to deal with that. You know, gift for both of us, you know what I mean? But seriously, go get yourself the Performance Package 4.0, which includes the famous Lawnmower 4.0, which has a skin-safe technology to protect your nuts and is also waterproof so you can use it in the shower. So long story short, your balls are as safe as Nathan Cleary's contract at the Panthers. The Performance Package 4.0 also includes the Crop Preserver and the Crop Reviver in it as well. And you're probably thinking, what the hell is that? Well, basically, it's anti-chafing deodorant, moisturizer, and toner. So earlier when I was talking about it being a gift for your partner, it's kind of what I meant. The hygiene bundle also comes with some anti-chafe boxes as well. So you've got the whole deal down there. No chafe will be happening. Also included in this package is the Weed Whacker, which is an ear and nose trimmer because nobody really wants nose hairs. I've never seen anyone who said, oh, I don't really mind it. Everybody hates them. So all of that in itself is quite impressive. But if you want to impress everyone a little bit more, you can go ahead and pick up the signature scent of Manscaped and also me while I'm at it. It's a signature scent of me and Manscaped. And by signature scent, I mean their cologne. Now everything that I've been talking about, all of this, it's all available in Australia, New Zealand, England, you name it, it's there. It's basically everywhere, and that's why there's 4 million men who trust Manscaped to keep their trees trimmed and their ornaments polished. See, it's Christmas time. We've got to mention some Christmas things. To go have a look at what I've been talking about and pick up some of these deals, go to manscaped.com and use code MRLUKE. It gets you 20% off and free shipping worldwide. Trust me, your balls will thank you, and so will Santa. He'll definitely be proud of you.
Alrighty, we are on Rugby League Live 4. I am jumping on the Tom Trbojevic Manly Hype Train. Going back to the 2021 rosters. We're playing this Manly. Going to be taking on the Panthers. I'm going to be playing Veteran Difficulty because it's been quite a long time. Going to play it at Lotto Land, Brookvale, whatever they're calling it now, Sports Bet Stadium. Can't remember what they're calling it, some other betting agency. 7-minute halves, Veteran Difficulty. Lineups are as follows, you can see there. I think it's pretty much what they played with last season, the Penrith side from the grand final, I'm pretty sure. But there you go, two very strong sides. Can he get the job done though? That's what we want to find out. That's exactly what we're going to find out. Let's go. All right. Let's go, Manly. I can't believe I'm saying that. It feels extremely gross to be saying that, but it's Christmas time. I've got to be in the cheerful spirit. So we're going to be playing as Manly, taking on Penrith. Jerome Lyon there. Also got most of the owner, Abbey Coruscant, Fisher Harris. This is a hell of a side. No wonder they won the premiership. It's a bloody good side. Tyrone on the bench, maybe not so much. Kirk Campbell there as well. Tyrone May, I can't believe he actually got a contract overseas. That is disgusting. Shaman New Catalans, but here's the Manly side. Dally Cherry Evans on the screen right now, captain of the side. Lachlan Croker, I think he continues to be a little bit of a problem, maybe at the hooker position, but the rest of the side, fantastic side. Dylan Walker on the bench there, a bit of an X factor, but yeah, this is a very, very good side. Hopefully I can get the win. I've got a good side. I should be able to get the job done. So Gerringon's finest, Ruben Garrett gets the game underway. Can we get the dub, boys? Let's go. Veteran Difficulty, I should be able to win. Hopefully, fingers crossed. I'm titling this video, can I still win in Rugby League Live 4? So I better bloody win this one. Would be quite embarrassing to end up doing this video and then get towed up by Penrith. But so far, so good. 2 minutes in anyways. I know it is very early on to be talking about that sort of stuff. Like I said, 3.5 minutes into the game. First set, but we are defending well, so I think I am on. Back in the PlayStation 2, which does help as a break, a tackle. Not what I wanted. Pressure. Pressure him, please. Don't dive at nothing. Dive at the ball. There we go. Oh my god, Ruben. Palms of player. Oh, that's what I'm going to take advantage of. All the palms and veteran difficulty. Here we go. Marty to power. Go on, Marty. That's what I want to see. There we go. Tommy. Step past them. Maybe I should have palmed off with him. Here we go, Lachlan Croker, gun on the game. Maybe not so much in real life, but I rate him on the game at least. Big bad Brad Parker, step to player, go on! I thought we were gonna take on Edwards there instead. Get wrapped up by a prop or something. Oh, grab it. Is that, yeah, intercept, please! Intercept that! Come on, surely! 9 times out of 10, that's the intercept if I throw that pass, dead set. They have Nathan Cleary and Jerome Wise doing all the kicking and not doing it very well either. Pass the ball, Tommy! Big bad Brad Parker was right there. races. Actually, we should have been off to the races regardless, being honest. And there's the intercept. Of course, they can get an intercept. Come on, Tommy, get it. Oh my god, it started off so well. And it turned to shit so quickly. Just one bad pass. Setting up to the left here. Setting up to the left. Oh, that's nearly a knock on. Nearly a knock on. Get it. Nearly a knock on. How's that not a knock on, actually? Come on, try. Oh, get him again. Trying to pass the drone to the wire. They're not finding any success and they still keep going to him. Go on, Jakey. Go on, Jake Chaboyevich. I mean, I'm making plenty of meters. I just can't finish off anything. And I'm not really getting into any positions where I'm in a position to score a try. I just sort of getting into this position. That's about it. I'm going to try a cheeky little run here. Cheeky little run. Okay, don't draw him in. Don't draw him in, why don't you? Just get tackled, get wrapped up. Schuster's got the best hands in the game, best passing game for a forward, and he can't even get his arms free there. And they make a line break too. Fantastic. Nathan Cleary finally touches the ball for them, creates a line break. Going to Luai again. Luai gets wrapped up, drops the ball. Thank you very much, Remy. Well, through the middle, look at Jake Chaboyevich. Afterburners on, taking it around the fullback. Okay, he gets tackled by the fullback. Six to go, I'll take that. Even better is this little play. Love this play. Either we're going to knock it on, or it's going to be a line break. No, oh, nearly both. Nearly knocked it on, nearly a line break. Instead, nothing happened. Here we go, into some space. Straighten up there, Morgan Harper, get the flow. Garrick's right there, come on, break the tackle, Ruben. Oh, pass it to nobody. That's all right. Go over the top of him, it's on the chorus here. I tried to even do the shoulder barge there. Surely we score. Dive, there we go. Morgan Harper into the gap. We dive early, we get over. Let's go. Is he a porn star or is he a rugby league player? He definitely looks like one, but Morgan Harper open to scoring. Paul Hanley been a lot better than he was in the finals, but I'll take that. 6-0 to Manly, let's go. Okay, get through the set. Please get through the set. No big hits, no nothing. Actually, I'll take a big hit from me. Okay, that was not a play I was trying to do, but it kind of did look like a play, so I'm going to claim that one. Going to go cross over here, get out to the centres, go on Barrett Parker, straight around Matty Burton, pass the ball. Oh my god, that nearly worked out perfectly, and it's halftime. So arguably the best player in the game, actually it could be Tom Trbojevich, could be Nathan Cleary, either one, but he gets the game underway in the second half. Here we go, Tommy. If you had run through there, you're definitely the best. Croaks, look at Croaks go. Look at Croaks go, palming him. Get out to Garrick, you're quick. Oh my god, I had the inside player there. I should have used Harper. What am I doing? What a start to the second half though. Go Morgan. Gets past the first player, no support though. Well, lucky Croker, he's been killing it for me. He probably my favourite player. I should sign him in career mode or something. Go. Oh my god, what a step. That was literally perfect. The perfect pass from Foran. The Foz with the perfect pass and I ruined it. We're going for a grubber here though. Grubber time. Tee yourself in the big hit. That was off Penrith though. They definitely played at that. We got robbed there for sure. I tried to get back on side so hard and I thought I was back on side, but I wasn't. Oh my god, they nearly knocked it on, and they throw a beautiful pass there, actually. Absolutely beautiful pass, but should have been knocked on, so close. Come on, Brad, get there, Brad. Please, Parker, come on, man, take the ball. There we go, Morgan Harper scores tries, catches the ball, at least in the video game. Go, Paseka. Go on, Taniello, whatever your name is. Paseka, we're just calling Paseka. Gonna cut out Sherry Evans, go straight to the Foz. Get a nice kick downfield. Big hit on him. That was a late hit. That should be a penalty. I'm telling you, that should be a penalty. This is dangerous. Thank you, Foz. Thank you very much, mate. There we go. Beautiful pass. Paseka again. He loves the space. Going crossfield. Very crossfield, and it works out perfectly. Brad Parker passed it. Jason Saab's right there. I should have just passed straight to Saab. No one's going to catch him. No way. Tommy Turbo's here. No fullback at home. Let's go. Turbo. Go on, mate. Go around him. Turbo's over. Have you ever seen a more Tom Trbojevic try ever? That is just straight up Tom Trbojevic right there. Just bullying Penrith. I saw the fullback was on. I chanced my arm. I thought we can at least get around the first player. Didn't have the legs, to be honest. Matt Burton was coming there. And then I think it was Brian Toyo came across as well. He was sort of at fullback. But I knew I could just step around him. I thought maybe we were going to get caught, but hey, it worked out perfectly. And Jerrigong's find us once again. Ruben Garrick kicks the goal over the black dot. 12-0 Manly. Go! Dylan, Walker, what a great little play, just an inside pass. Croker is absolutely buggered, but I want to keep him on because he's been playing so well. And also, I don't really have a hooker on the bench. But honestly, Lachlan Croker been killing it. Just shows hookers not that important in this game. You just need someone who can run. That's exactly what we got. Final 10 minutes of the game, we basically just got to hold on. We've got a 2-try lead, 12 points. They've got to make all the conversions. I know Cleary's the goal kicker, but they still got a lot to overcome Penrith. Can they do it? No. No way. What am I doing? I was looking for Trbojevic. I was just hoping it would default to Tom Trbojevic. He's there. It was basically a play for him. And just by default, they don't throw the pass to him. It makes no sense. You know how I said that Penrith have no chance? They still have no chance. I'm just saying. There's no way they come back and win this one. Absolutely no chance. I don't even care if we concede here. I really don't. There's no way they can actually win this one. No way. Okay, they've actually conceded. Oh my God. They've actually scored. Oh no. I was just joking. This is the false confidence. I was trying to just get some good energy and it didn't work. They've scored. Oh no, comeback's on. That clear kicks the goal. It's a 6-point ball game. Defend, boys. Please defend. No, we're good. We're home. We've done it. Can I still win Rebel League Lab 4? You bloody bet your ass I can. We just done it. A 6-point victory to the Manly Seagulls over the reigning premiers of Penrith Panthers. Let's go. Honestly, got a little bit tense at the end there. A little bit too tense for my liking, but a toss-up victory against the Panthers. It's not exactly easy to score against this Panther side. Especially considering I haven't been playing a lot of Rugby League Live 4. So I'll take that every day of the week. Anyways, that's how I'm going to wrap up this video. Hopefully you did enjoy it. If you did, make sure you go ahead and leave a like on the video and subscribe to the channel if you're new around here. Also, make sure to give me a follow on social media. It's on the screen right now. It's Mr. Luke and YT for the most part. My Facebook is Mr. Luke, but everything else, including Snapchat, including TikTok, including everything, really, is Mr. Luke on YT. Go ahead and give me a follow. Give me an ad. Also, go ahead and cop some of the merch. There's a link in the description below. You can see a design on the screen right now. Go ahead and cop some of the merch through Spreadshop. I make the designs, they send it out to you. It makes really nice high quality shirts. Go ahead and pick up some of your own. Also, I need to mention the sponsor of this video once again, Manscaped. Now Christmas is coming up and it's probably too late to get some products for Christmas, but use that Christmas money, go ahead and use the code Mr. Luke, get 20% off, free shipping worldwide. Pick up some Manscaped products. I'm telling you, you will not regret it. Your balls will not regret it. Your balls will thank you. In fact, Santa will be proud of you. I'll be proud of you. Everybody will be proud of you, especially the ladies. Anyways, that's how I'm going to wrap up this video. We are back with Rugby League Live 4. I was going to say we're back and better than ever, but probably not, but we are back. Anyways, I'm wrapping up this video. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you on the next one. See yous.